Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the touch sensitivity on an Android phone or tablet. You should be able to either slightly increase or decrease it. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change touch sensitivity in Android, first open the main settings page and look for and tap on the display settings. Within the display settings, scroll down and find the option called touch sensitivity. Turn this on to increase touch sensitivity, or turn it off to reduce it. If for some reason you can't find the touch sensitivity option in the settings, you can always just search for sensitivity on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to change the touch sensitivity on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.